the punter back from that injury. Kadarius Toney starts to his left, and the entire wall was built to his right side. He's able to get to it and has Kansas City set up for a big possession here down inside the 10.